We are going deep. Me and the boys during a sleepover. Wait.
Plan 2 it is.
I'm a gambling man. I play gacha games. Let's go. Get ready to die.
Alright, jump.
Teresa, why are you coming to me? Fight him. We're not done. Okay, now we're done. Oh my god, I had to say something. According to the deal, your dinner cupcake is mine, Lily. Since I knew this would happen, I ate my dinner cupcake. So this one is the smarter one. Lily, are you seeing what I'm seeing? That girl is... as small as you two. Pink hair girl pounce and hug Branya while wagging her tail in excitement. She has a oh, she does have a tail. Patricia gave it to me and Lily. You'll need to talk to her if you want one, Branya. Wait a minute, where are they attached to? Wait, on second thought, hold on to that. I don't want to hear it. Holy shit, it's Coca-Cola. Looking busty as ever. Damn. Ow! Wait, so you're telling me Teresa has been 1v1ing her for her training arc? Bigger boss than me, she don't even got none.
Can you take these girls away and leave me in peace?
Good, good morning! How about hide and seek? There are three of us this time. I like hide and seek. You don't have to move as much. While you're away doing sneaky spy stuff, Lily and I came up with something awesome.
ガカリア個人限定だけどね。毎年数え切れないほどの公演があって、本当は1回だけ。毎回満席で観客をみんな個人の子だしね。座れずに立ち見するお客さんまでいたの。椅子が少なかったの。
Why does Branya have her mech out? Nah, she has other plans. She wanted to play a hide and go kill.
Wow, what an amazing hiding spot. I don't know where they are. What happened to the rest of the children in the orphanage?
Dude, I thought it was gonna be dark, like the other children died during battle or something.
That pile of rocks, it looks like a gravestone. There was a pile of neatly stacked stones in the coral. Branya knew what it was.
Isabella,
Branya's here with us.
Why? Man, she hates you.
Lydia falls asleep at about 1900 hours. She never grows up.
What? 1900 hours? That's like... that's almost 2.5 months.
Damn, she's just like me. I've also been staying up for almost 2.5 months, so it wouldn't surprise me if I just pass out enough.
Oh, it's Branya and her friends. Wait, what's that girl from Doki Lit Club doing here? What the fuck? What am I? It looks cute though, for real. Sex? Wait, hold on, YouTube. It's CHS. No X. Sex is no longer operational. When rich, splendid people says they are done busting thy nut. Einstein, you're gonna contact a bullet through your head in a minute. And there's the contact. I must admit, you're the best partner I've ever dealt with. I'm gonna be honest, he looks cool. But bro looks like a marker. And why the fuck do you have an umbrella? It's not gonna rain underwater, buddy. Oh! 100. All right, I'll see you on a cool little montage if I decide to make it. The battle was far from over. Oh my god, we're clicking. The fuck is that? Joachim? Damn, you got a hakalugi to say his name. Joachim. You must pass a test. Fuck. You will be sent to another world. A different world. Isekai. Oh, she's back in her old school uniform. I'm staying in this dimension. I'm not leaving. Ow. Stop dinging! If you'd like to join my group, if Ranya shall join you. Yes! No! Oh my god, that ding dong! Alright, where we left off last time, and talk about the second eruption. Me when I open incognito for the second time. What the fuck is wrong with me? It's the gang! Hey, get- ah! Oh my god, I don't like it. Damn, Seeley, you ran across the country or something? What happened? Oh look, it's Waki! I'm sorry. This was so heartwarming. Ranya, do you think there are potatoes or beef in this pot? Potatoes? Wrong, Ranya. Your punishment is double beef to make you taller. How is that a punishment? Dude, I'll gladly take double and give it to me. Joachim's dad was a doctor and he tried to bring Joachim's passed away mom back to life. Dabble in the forbidden arts. Doctor first tested on mice, then he moved on to cats and dogs. By the time father found him, the doctor was testing on homeless orphans. What the fuck? Stand up, Joachim. I think he's standing up. I could be wrong, but I think he's standing up. Oh shit, father came in clutch! With a Glock! A frail priest tried to turn around, crimson wounds ran through his body, threatening... Oh my god, another death! Belt's physical form is gone, his existence in the sea is this labyrinth itself. I'm inside another guy? Every time I use my skill, they just teleport away and now I'm stuck inside whatever the fuck this is! Let me out! Oh my god, I'll lose my mind. You just fell face first into the snow. Mood. Damn, Walt, you look like somebody's uncle. That's the first Hersher. Kinda cool. I'll snap a finger and all them Honkai beasts are just gone. What if he attacks us? Yana, don't. It could actually happen. Fight or flight response, the most primitive but powerful animal instinct. But you have nowhere else to run. Yana, why'd you have to say something? This is right here. Peak combat. Just being in the same area, the same spot, just clicking one button because they are stun locked. Honestly, y'all might as well go get your snack or drinks or bathroom break or something, because this is gonna take a while. Yep, we're still at it. You're back? Yeah, that's crazy. Yeah, we're still at it. Oh, welcome back. Yeah, he is now red. I don't know what happened. I think he got angry. You idiot, that's a super dumb question. If Kiana calls you an idiot, you gotta be an idiot. He killed me. The fuck?
When? Where? How?
What I miss? Hatred, loss, despair. They are the pillars of pure power. Dude. Welt is giving off that big school shooter energy right now. I achieved what that man couldn't. I have surpassed them. Oh, that's lost his mind. I am not mad. I have conquered Welt. What do you mean by that? A monstrous war machine suddenly appeared next to the Herrscher. His gaze were clouded by mad hatred. This is my true power, my final destination, my grand vision. This is what I'm supposed to be. Let's see it. Let's see it. A tank? Oh! Ah, okay, he hit me. Click this. Click this. And then we... For a tank, you're so fucking weak. You hate me because I've killed your friends. Hatred drives us both. Nah, Toyota does.
Toyota, let's go places.
Oh, hey, Sealy. Damn, Sealy got a front row seat on that one. Yeah, that smile, do not like. I don't think she's fine. I won't let anyone stop me. Not even you, Bronya. I don't know, I think she got stuck. What? I did not lose, I won that. That thing is big. Oh, a cutscene. It's silly. Damn, she looking dapper. Why are you back again? She got on rollers. What is happening? Is that a Megazord? What is going on? Turn into a bike? She is whipping that ride! Whoa, what? Yeah, I think that thing is dead for sure now. Damn, she looks so good in that dress.
Now,
If you can't tell, I'm merely rocking on the background. This a whole vibe. Oh, little Bronya! This was the Bronya arc. Like, convince me otherwise.